Southwest 4695, we're ready to taxi now.
Southwest 4695, roger, taxi runway 6 Sierra and Alpha.
6, yes, Sierra and Alpha, Southwest 4695.
4695, you need any assistance?
Some assistance, and we'll get back to you here.
Yeah, let me know if you need anything.
Copy. Hey, Tower, Southwest 4695.
4695.
We just made your day very exciting, at least ours is going to be. We just taxied off the taxiway into the grass here, right off Sierra, right before Alpha. And we are going to have to deplane the people and get something in here to tow the aircraft back on the pavement.
Okay, so I'm on the phone right now with Fire Rescue. They're going to take a ride out there, and I'll just close Sierra for now, and I'll just take everybody around the long way. It's no big deal. Let me know if I need you need any more assistance.
Okay, thank you.
Give me advice what you need, and I'll work it out for you.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
Welcome. You can come up on Tower 19-3 and you can proceed via Sierra, and you'll see the southwest.
Affirmative.
Just 4695?
Okay.
You got fire rescue coming out there now. If they can help you out, just let me know.
Okay.
Rescue 2?
Rescue 2.
Q2, we said something about deplaning everybody. I don't know how, if the company's going to take care of that, or if you guys need this, you can help them out. If you want to talk to him directly, that's fine also.
Rescue 4695. Yeah, we've got both our engines shut down, so just to facilitate matters. But I think company's working on a bus, but we're going to have to deplane everybody and then get them back to the terminal before we can put them on another aircraft. Does it look like we could get them out of the, put one of those ladder steps to the back door of the aircraft on your side?